is Britt at EVIT, and I'm at with the veterinary assistant program here, and we're hanging out with some of these great animals. I have Anna. She's gonna hand me whatever this is. What is this contraption? Oh, a stethoscope. Okay. And then how do I do it? I want to listen to this little guy. What's this little guy's name?
Oreo.
And what is he?
It's a comitayo.
Like he said. And I'm gonna listen to its heartbeat. Just like this?
Yes.
Yes.
So what you do is you're gonna lift it up.
Okay. It just comes.
It's soft.
Going up.
Gonna listen until you're gonna just move it around until you find its heartbeat.
It's dead. I'm pretty sure it's dead.
It's a little bit harder to hear hers because just the scale is soft.
Oh, she looks so like just freaked out. Okay, the lizard's dead, or whatever it is. Oreo's dead, so no, I think the tongue says it all. It's alive. Thank you.